Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make your own DIY Play-Doh at home. So let's get started. I'm super excited. So let's So the thing we need is salt, flour, and some water. So let's get started. We're going to use our big bowl here and colors. So I have to add these paints. So first I'm going to add my flour. And now I'm going to add some salt. And then time for the water! Whee! Okay, now we're going to knead it with our hands. It feels so weird. I didn't really need it though. It's so squishy! So hard to mix. Ah, look at my hands. My hands are so sticky right now. Oh my gosh, this is so sticky. And I just can't stop feeling it. It's so cool, okay. So I think it's enough. So now it's enough. We're going to put it on the table. And we're going to add some color. I'm going to make it sections. So now I'm going to put some color inside. Let's make these holes. Boop. Boop. Ah. Make it bigger. To put our color inside. So first, I'm gonna add the color blue. So squeezing out. There we go. One drop of blue. Now it's time for purple. Open. I can't squeeze out. There we go. Come on. There we go. Now we're going to add green. Open. Squeeze. Now red. There we go. Yellow. What was that? You painted splat. You splat paint everywhere. Okay. Now time to mix it. It's being blue! Is it enough? Let's do more. Whoa, it's getting more blue! Oh my gosh. Whee! It's getting blue! Yeah! It's so blue! I'm hitting slap, slap. For a long time we're mixing it, it finally became light blue. Put it right here. And now we're purple. It's not getting purple yet, but we're gonna do this. Whoa, it's getting purple. It looks crazy. Mix. Getting pink for some reason. this way makes it more purple. It's getting purple, you guys. Whoa. I have a monster. I'm a monster hand person. Now I'm gonna do my favorite color, green. Let's mix it. That's crazy. Look at the table. It's so green already. I gotta wash my hands after this. A pickle. My goodness. This is so green. It's gonna be my handsy. I've been needing it for so long. And we have here green Play-Doh. Right here. Now we're gonna do red rose in the garden, a red rose in the garden. Oh, my hand hurts. Slap, slap. It's a red rose. Rose in my garden. Woo! Look, it's turning red. Need it. Now we have red. Wah! Now we're gonna do yellow. Now I'm gonna do yellow. It's turning yellow, guys. Look, it's turning yellow. Color yellow, color, where are you? Here I am. How do you do? Yellow. I didn't throw it. Turning yellow. There's still a little bit white, but it's okay. We can mix it more. Yellow is my baby brother's favorite color. Yeah. We need to get the yellow from the table. See, by kneading it so much, the table became clean. Duh. Hi, my name is Mr. Sun. Hand Sun. Look, guys, we have lots of rainbow Play-Doh. I have blue, yellow, green, purple, red. Let's play with them. I'm going to do a starfish. Now I put it in the mold, I'm going to take it out. It's not coming out. Let's take it out. We got a half starfish. the sun. The sun is just a little ball. Roll it, I'm rolling it, I'm rolling it, I'm rolling it, I'm rolling yellow Play-Doh. We have the sun. Now, I think I'm gonna make, what should I make? A tree. Let's make a tree. We need to make this stem. We have a stem and a tree. I'm making the leaves with my finger. There! It is a boo-doo-doo. Oh, I have a lollipop. No, I have a tree. Bam. What is purple? We can make a flower. Let's make a flower. It's pretty hard to make a flower because you don't have any tools. Yeah, there we go. I'm not a good artist, so don't judge me. I'm not the best person in the world. Our flower is ready. Our flower is ready. Now we have red. What's red in the world? A heart. A heart can work. I'm gonna make the point. First, we need to make points because points are very important in hearts. I am a point. I love the point. Point is my name.